Oh guys, I'm so hyped up today. You'll be asking, what the heck is the sidewalk? Okay guys, I'm Mario. I'm a grandma at the moment, and I'm a big Harry Potter fan. And so I was reading the blogs, I was seeing every single Harry Potter trailer, even of the Cursed Child. Some of them were fan-made, and were just literally randomly placed. And I read the blog. Oh my god, this is 100% legit. You know Cedric Diggory, the guy that died? I'll leave a picture right here, if you don't know. But his father, Amos Diggory, I think, picture right here, he adopted a girl, Delphi Diggory, which her parents, what the heck guys, if you're a big Harry Potter fan, I don't even know what's happening right now. I just read the blog right now and I was like, I'm sure this is the world. I was like, what the hell is this? Delphi Diggory is the daughter of Lord Voldemort and Bellatrix Lestrange. Now, some of the characters, Voldemort here and Bellatrix here, would like Bellatrix, okay, she was like secretly in love with Lord Voldemort and she was like so, like, loyal then, but Voldemort, he didn't even know anything about love, what the heck? And I was like, what the heck, I have to share. And you know, this is a spoiler alert, if you're gonna see this, don't see any of this from now on. This is a big spoiler alert. You know the Cursed Child? Harry Potter and the Cursed Child. You'll be like, oh, of course, it's Albus Severus Potter, the son of Harry Potter. No, it's Delphi Diggory, the daughter of Lord Voldemort. That's why it's kind of the Cursed Child. It kind of makes sense. So anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this video because I'm so hyped about this. And also another movie is coming, Beasts and Where to Find Them. It's about Hogwarts related. It's before Harry Potter, before Albus Dumbledore, when he was still a professor. And I also put it out, guys, everybody. See you in the next time. Like and subscribe if you want to see more Harry Potter facts. Goodbye!